Hello everyone, in this video we have one triangle and its length is 10 units, here is 22 units and ratio of this triangle equal 2 and then the area of this triangle is asked. Okay, notice that this side is greater than this side, right? The length of the BC is greater than the length of the AB. That means the angle BAC must be greater than the angle ACB. So the angle BAC must be greater than alpha. Therefore, let's call here beta plus alpha, because this angle must be greater than alpha, right? Okay. And then let's separate this angle with alpha and beta. Notice that this angle must be 12, right? So if it is 10 units, this side must be 10 units. And then notice that this triangle is also isosceles triangle, so this length must be 10 units and this whole length equal 22, that means 12 units left here. Okay, let's call here K point. As a result, AKC triangle is an isosceles triangle and BAQ triangle is an isosceles triangle. So we know that if we draw a perpendicular line, the base will be divided into two equal parts. So these are must be 6 units. Let's call here H. For this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, a square plus 6 square equals 10 square, right? Therefore, h squared equals 10 squared minus 6 squared. H squared equals 10 minus 6 times 10 plus 6. So h squared equals 4 times 16, therefore h equal 8 units. Okay. So the area of this triangle equal half of the base and height. So the area equal 88 unit square. Okay, this was the first method. Now we will calculate value of this triangle area using second method. Notice that if the base angles ratio is 2, that means if we extend this corner as long as 10, let's call here T point, and then if we connect these 2 points, we get an isosceles triangle, right? So, TAB triangle is an isosceles triangle. Okay. And then, if you focus on the biggest triangle, these are same angle, that means these two sides must be equal. So TAC triangle is also an isosceles triangle. And then if you draw a perpendicular line, the base will be divided into two equal parts. Therefore, 22 plus 10 over 2 equals 16. That means here must be 16 and 6 units left here. So if we apply Pythagorean theorem for this triangle, we get the height, right? Let's call here h. H squared plus 6 squared equals 10. Therefore, h equal 8 units. Now we can calculate the area of this triangle easily. The area equals half of the base and height. Therefore, the area is going to be 88 unit square. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel.